Well, I never thought that it'd be so simple, but I found a way, I found a way.
Drake Bell in concert. New DVD featuring 18 live performances, including the hits Found a Way, Makes Me Happy, and I Know. Plus, rare behind-the-scenes footage. Drake Bell in concert, coming December 16th.
Drake Bell en vivo. Por primera y única vez, Drake Bell.
Drake Bell.
Del programa Drake and Josh. It's gonna take some time to Drake Bell.
Único concierto.
Domingo 24 de julio, 6 de la tarde, en el Teatro Manuel Doblado. Venta de boletos en taquilla y www.ticketportal.com.mx. Informes 714-0325.
Wireless Amphitheater. Tickets on sale Friday morning at 10 at the box office Ticketmaster. Charge by phone or online. Produced by Live Nation.
Thank you.
Enjoy your shop here.
Yeah, I just flew in last night, and so and this morning I've been doing pretty much this. So I haven't gotten to see it, but tomorrow's my first day off, so I'm gonna go get out. You know, I've never been this deep into Mexico before, so I don't even know what to expect.
If I can have a single wish, I'd only wish you'd never miss it when you wake up and smile. It makes me happy when you steal a little kiss before you wake me up to listen to the news for a while. Close, I checked to see the door was closed as you were turning out the light. Whoever said romance was over, so I can't show you, don't you want me to be the captain of your submarine up Periscope?
Up Periscope.
And that's what I say, but that's just my
hard. I know that love can break your heart, that's just the way that it is. Well, maybe that's a load of smack, and don't you know I've got your back? What's important is the way that we live. I like the way you like the song, because it makes you warm along and tap your foot to the beat. Well, that's the way you make me feel when we're doing real. Feel my head down to my feet, baby. Whoever said
it's the reaction here is much different than you know, in the States or anywhere else. It's like I'm not really sure what to expect. I don't know. I'm very excited though. I can't wait.
People around the world they say I'm bitter, but I could say I'm not a quitter.
and you can't approve of. No, they don't apologize. That's why we have to advertise in the paper.
Saturday night, Saturday night. Thank you very much for being here with us. So you're going to be presenting your show at the auditorium, at the National Auditorium.
Mm-hmm.
What are we going to see on the stage?
It's very energetic. We have, you know, a big band. There's nine people in the band, so a lot of music going on. And it's cool because, you know, there's a lot of acts that in, you know, my age or demographic where you kind of get robbed of seeing live music being played for real, you know. And that's something that you really gain when you see us.
it's way, way better to be in front of a live audience because you get the instant reaction of what you're doing, you know.
Make up your mind.
Because I know. Yes, sir.
Thank you.
you so much.
You're everything I need, handed from above. I can't get enough of your love, 'cause it makes me happy.
The song is called Makes Me Happy.
Believe me, it is not easy to actually make it to the National Auditorium, and you're going to be performing there, but not only once, twice. Is it something that you know, goes beyond imagination?
Definitely. You know, it's different than being out in the States. You know, it's the fans are crazier out here, and there's a lot more energy and light. Like, it's more lively, it seems. You know, so I'm really excited to see what it's like. You know? Thank you.
front of me. Couple names helping melt the snow. Making fun of me.
Before you touch me,
the people are amazing, and it's really, it's like there's a lot of love here. Like every, there's no like you don't shake hands, you kiss, you hug. You, it's like, it's really like, I really love the atmosphere and the environment here. It's great.
She turned the night light on and blew my kiss. She stepped back through his green Crayola eyes. She traced his likeness from on the back of a disc, next to the box top promise of the biggest prize. Joining a fan club with my friend, filling our bathtubs with t-shirts and 8x10. He looks straight ahead. I'm in love from afar when I'm picking up the falling star. Downstairs the late show's blasting Age of the Rock. Three monks playing last Sunday at the Milky Way. Mom's in the corner writing checks to the minister saying dig down deep, 'cause if you wanna go to heaven, all you gotta do is pay to pray.
It's actually, it's a lot of fun because we just added some new horn players to the group, so we have a really big group now. It's we have like 9 people, and it's all very energetic, and we all sing 5-part harmony. It's just a really musical show. It's really cool.
Well, I never thought that it'd be so simple, but I found a way, and I
I found a way, I found a way. It's gonna take some time to realize, but if you look inside, I'm sure you'll find. Over your shoulder, you know that I told you I'd always be picking you up when you're down. So just turn around. Now that I know that anything's possible, I found a way, I found a way. No one can break what's so unbreakable. I found a way, I found a way. If you open up your mind, see what's inside. It's gonna take some time to realize, but if you look inside, I'm sure you'll find. Over your shoulder, you know that I told you I'd always be picking you up when you're down. So just turn around. No one cares what you give. You know you gotta live like you wanna live. When it's time to be free, you know you gotta be what you wanna be. It's gonna take some time to realize, but if you look inside, I'm sure you'll find. Over your shoulder, you know when you die, so just turn around.
Thank you.
I don't really know if I'm prepared for the audience. I mean, they're, you know, just coming in, they're so crazy, the fans out here, so I'm really looking forward to it.
She stares at the moon, the ribbon tattoo, the memories of the past at the bottom of the glass, and resting on her cheek, the imprint of his ring, the symbol of the ring, commissioned by the king. Did he tie you? Did you make a sound? She falls to her knees, screaming, God, please make something of me. Cause I've never wanted anything like what I wanna be right now. An angel again, an angel again. His old boots and the shotgun that he shoots, but all that she can take lies at the bottom of the lake. So lift your cig and drink as you figure out a plan to hide it all away. How could she ever love this man?
The new record is much more, it's hard to explain, it's a lot more energy, and I don't know if there's really an experience that I'm drawing every song from. I think I just draw from life in general.
This is Falling for you.
You were barefoot. Your hair was pulled back, your dirty shoes. I was wondering if I should lie
about my age.
Buddy Holly glasses on the Betty Page negative. You're looking so classic, handpicked by some Hollywood executive. Just like. Away, oh, away, oh, away, oh,
ending. It never came easy.
It never came easy.
Tried to be completely seen. Now she said she's ready to kill me.
You come back all delirious. A Texas ranch, a little dance, they'll take you serious. I say, where'd you lose your mind? So you're on the rise, the wait is over. Hey, yeah, lucky one, I'm coming over. And I would like to take some time and tell you what I really want to tell you.
be back to fire. Sissy Rider, wanna see. Oh, Sissy Rider, wanna see. She's done, wanna see. Sissy Rider, wanna see. Sissy Rider, wanna see. Oh, Sissy Rider, wanna see. You've done, girl!
I just got into a lot of the Beatles and Bob Dylan and the Beach Boys, and I just started, I saw the importance of actually writing the songs and the material and everything, and so I strayed away from, you know, noodling and started actually writing all my own songs.
This is a new song called All Alone at the Disco.
Well, I know I should have checked in last night, but I just couldn't make my flight.